A shooting investigation involving a Harrisburg district judge is now being handled by the state attorney general. The Dauphin County district attorney tells us he referred the case to the attorney general because Judge Sonia McKnight presides over cases involving the DA's prosecutors. Last week, law enforcement sources says Judge McKnight shot her husband inside a home on Lexington Street. Court documents show McKnight's husband, Enoch McKnight, pled guilty to assault and endangerment charges this year for a 2018 incident where he assaulted his estranged wife, Sonia McKnight. The day after that assault, she filed for a PFA. The DA says the PFA was recently changed to allow for peaceful contact.